Good morning, brothers and sisters. Today we will know about noun with an example. Okay, so let's start. Definition of noun. What is the definition of noun? A noun is the name of person, place, animal, or thing. Okay. Say loudly, a noun is the name of person, place, animal, or thing. Very good. Again, a noun is the name of person, place, animal, or thing. Now, you have to say with me, okay? A noun is the name of person, place, animal, or thing. Very good. Now, examples of noun. Person, Ram, Suraj, Ritu. These are person's name. These are person's name. Places, place, Tanakpur, Khatima, Delhi. These are places. Name of the place. Okay. Next, animal. Name of animal. Goat, lion, ox. These are animal's name. Name of things. Table, book, mobile. These are things. Okay. Again, a noun is the name of person, place, animal, or thing. Okay? Now see example. Person, Ram, Suraj, Ritu. Places, Kanakpur, Khatima, Delhi. Animal, goat, lion, ox. Things, table, book, mobile. Okay? So today you have to learn the definition of noun with examples and write down in your notebook. Thank you.